Ah, shit, I think I got the freaking camera upside down. Here we go. Well, maybe that made the tube look more right side up. But there's the two power tubes. You can see the blue glowing on them a little. Pretty bad, man. All right. One more sample of the glory. I opened up the box a little teeny bit so you could hear a little more of the treble on the dang thing. Got the volume, just turned the volume about two-thirds of the way on the amp. Going into that 10-inch El Nico upside down straight into the floor with a old Kenwood receiver cardboard box on top of my leg trying to stop it from vibrating. Speakers come apart. That's on the neck. Here's on the bridge. There, that's probably the minimum hum I can kind of get without going crazy. The glory. Oh yeah, can't forget about the glory. Man. I wish you could see that blue in that tube. Oh, shit, I got this frickin' phone upside down. Probably that whole video's upside down.